You don't have to answer that on the grounds it might incriminate you. I like hunting for dead poets. William Wordsworth, William Blake. Of course, they're not really dead, because what they wrote is eternal. But let's not go there, because I was wandering around among the gravestones one day, and there was a guy sitting on one of the graves. And he looked at me, I looked at him, and I thought, you're a strange looking fucker. You have two horns and a tail. He said, what are you here for? He said, don't lie, because I'll know. So the next time you meet the devil and it starts to rain on the grave,